Tonight, on the second night of the 6th Annual CinéFashion Film Awards, we celebrate the best of the best in fashion feature films. Hosted by Kelly Osbourne, a celebration of the legendary fashion designer Diane von Furstenberg. An amazing performance by emerging artist Raja Kumari. A celebration of CINÉMOI, our hosting network. And special appearances by Sherry Shepherd, Sam Adegoke, Sutton Strack, Olivia Pearson, and Lindsay Sterling. Who will take home the award for Best Fashion Feature Film? So put on your most fashionable attire, sit back, and enjoy the show.
Welcome to the CinéFashion Film Awards.
Honoring the very best in fashion.
Tonight we're going to celebrate the creative forces from around the world who've come together to produce breathtaking fashion films.
Let's take a look at the year in fashion and film.
And the winner is...
This certainly proves that the time is now for all-inclusive imagery across the board.
Oh my God, we did it!
Fashion mirrors the culture.
This year's emerging designer is...
I am so unbelievably honored.
First, I would like to thank Daphne for appreciating my design.
It's really amazing to have platforms like this where young designers like myself can have the opportunity to share our art and our work with so many amazing people.
This couldn't have been the most wonderful welcoming to the city.
This award goes to all the believers and lovers out there.
So I want to thank CINÉMOI. I love y'all, your boy Wyclef Jean Swag.
Music is never.
With grace and a core style.
People work so hard to get things right. I work, so I can't get it wrong.
Good evening, and welcome to night two of the 2020 CinéFashion Film Awards. Tonight is all about celebrating fashion feature films. So sit back, pour yourself a large glass of champagne or two, because I can't have that anymore, I'm too good at it, and enjoy the show. Hi everyone, welcome to the second part special event of the 6th annual CinéFashion Film Awards at the historic Saban Theatre in Los Angeles. Last night we celebrated the best in fashion films. We had some incredible winners and unforgettable moments.
I am so excited to be here with all of you beautiful gentlemen and the beautiful women.
What an amazing night of fashion, music, and movies.
Everybody looks great, although some of you need to clean your room. Hi!
Fabulous, fabulous, fabulous.
I'm so honored to receive the CinéFashion Film Timeless Icon Award tonight.
Tonight, we celebrate Paris. A city that inspires me every day.
Although this year we can't be together in the same place, we can be together in heart and in spirit.
Thanks so much for this beautiful prize to CINÉMOI Fashion Awards.
我祝愿你们一切顺利。 身体健康.
I'm so grateful. I didn't really expect this.
We just got the good news, so thanks a lot. Thank you and have a good night. Bye.
Wow, what an incredible night we had. This amazing theater has been the home of our show for the past 6 years, and we've had some unbelievable moments. Only 2 years ago, we jammed out to an unforgettable performance from Wyclef Jean.
Let's turn this whole thing into a carnival. I need some carnival girls up in here. Let's fight. Let's go.
Shakira, Shakira. I never really knew she could dance like this. She make my band watch me Spanish. Como se llama, Pudita. Shakira, Shakira. Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you ain't going nowhere.
That's words.
Wow, I love Wyclef. We will create a new amazing moment tonight when we present the Emerging Artist Award to Raja Kumari and she performs. In past years, Stevie Wonder surprised us all and presented Dionne Warwick with the Timeless Icon Award.
We've always had each other's back through the highs and lows, but that's what friends are for.
Help us congratulate this year's winner, Timeless Icon.
Our friend and legendary, incredible artist, and true joy of my heart, Miss Dionne Warwick.
Thank you. It means an awful lot to Stevie. Decided to be a part of the presentation of this wonderful, wonderful tribute to me.
Over the past 6 years, we have celebrated the triumphs of various designers and storytellers with the Best Fashion Feature Film. Our Best Fashion Feature Film winners bring to light the power and influence of fashion, not only in artistry, but also in our daily lives. Before we start handing out the awards for this year, let's revisit some of our past winners.
All right, tonight, I'm here to present the award for Best Fashion Feature Film.
These nominees brilliantly expanded the narrative magic of short fashion film into riveting cinematic masterworks.
This transcendent film celebrates Iris Apfel, the sharp-witted, exuberant 93-year-old style icon who has impacted the New York fashion scene for decades.
This is the most incredible thing. Thank you so much, CINÉMOI.
This honoree brilliantly captures designer Zac Posen's real-life fall from grace and his efforts to rise above the greatest of odds.
This daring designer is many things, but perhaps most of all, he is radically experimental.
Wow, thank you so much.
We're just two boys who love Pierre Cardin.
It is an honor to have been considered among such excellent films that were also nominated.
I am so honored to be accepting this award on behalf of Vogue. Here's to Vogue, and here's to fashion, and here's to Anna Wintour.
All such extraordinary films. I can't wait to see who's gonna win this year's Best Fashion Feature Film. And don't forget to follow us on social media at CINÉMOI Official and use hashtag CFFAS so you can be a part of tonight's conversation. Don't go anywhere, we have an amazing show ahead of us. We'll be right back.
When we come back, the award for Best Actress and a special performance by tonight's Emerging Artist winner, Raja Kumari. This and more when the CinéFashion Film Awards returns.
Welcome back to the 2020 CinéFashion Film Awards. Our very first award of the night is for Best Actress in a Fashion Feature Film. Here to present this award, please welcome the eternally hilarious Sherry Shepherd.
Thank you so much, Kelly. I have to say, I am so excited to be here because I'm stuck in a bad marriage with my 15-year-old son, 24/7. This is the first time I got to put on some pretty clothes. What?
If the toilet stopped up, unstop it. I got a job. I'm doing something. If this has nothing to do with Dolce & Gabbana, I don't want to hear it. Like I was saying, I'm so excited to be here tonight to be celebrating with you all. And the first category of the night combines two of my favorite things, great fashion and amazing acting. So let's take a look at the nominees for Best Actress in Fashion Feature Film. How did the water overflow? I'm coming!
I said chicken.
Best Actress in a Fashion Feature Film.
A few times.
Julia Garner.
The wife. Say he's in an important meeting.
No, say he's in a screening.
Where is he?
What did you say to him? What did you say?
They think my friend thought about you. You
Jessica Roth.
Right. Why do you even care what they think?
It's just me and you.
Do you believe in reincarnation?
Janelle Parrish.
What if we were all meant to be together? You, me, Vaughn, the band, just in a different way, in a different time. Is that so crazy?
Chloe Bennett.
He's bad news. You don't date guys like that.
Maybe that's good for a change.
Ooh, I cannot wait to see who the winner is. Okay, the winner of the Best Actress in a Fashion Feature Film is Janelle Parrish.
Hey guys, thank you so much for my award for Best Actress for Mighty Oak. I am so honored to accept this beautiful trophy and award. Thank you, CINÉMOI. Thank you to everybody involved with Mighty Oak. I feel so honored, and I'm sending all of my love. Thank you, woo!
Congrats, Janelle. The CinéFashion Emerging Artist Award is presented each year to honor a trailblazer within our community. An artist who showcases vision and authenticity. And this year, the Emerging Artist Award goes to Raja Kumari.
Grammy Award nominee, singer, songwriter, and performer Raja Kumari broke onto the world music scene with a unique sound that blends American rap with her traditional Indian heritage, creating a new musical genre.
Halang utaka dikutaka tadinginatom Raja Kumari, daughter of the king. Halang, you think that you could keep up with my tempo? Dance to the rhythm, dance in the Himalay.
I grew up in Los Angeles, so around a lot of West Coast hip hop, around a lot of influences. I started learning Indian classical dance when I was 6 years old, and I was really lucky because I had a guru come from India and like live in my home and teach me, so I was able to learn this like pure version of the art form. And I think because most of my childhood was seen through the lens of this classical dance, it shaped me in every way possible. I always knew that it was gonna be important to put the culture first. And then there was just this point where I was like, I need to find a way to make it cool. So like, what if I became a pop star? It's just been important to me to put the things that I love about my culture into my music.
I did it all by myself.
I remember what they said. They tried to tell me that it can't be done.
Embracing her American upbringing while celebrating her Indian roots with her fashion, dance, and sound.
Out of the gate, you couldn't reach me, I've been out of the state. You think I'm throwing your shade, then you should see me when I'm feeling like yay. I take her out and put her back in the place, then wave the keys in the face.
Raja became a dominant force on the music scene.
For me, India is so rich with culture and art and colors and music, and I think there's not enough girls that really participate in that. When I'm creating my visuals, I try to think about them in many ways, not just like linear, like, oh, look at me in a cute outfit, I'm wearing Indian jewelry. It's like, what else can I pack into that visual? So it's like I want to use every moment of my expression to like tell a story.
I go harder than anybody, daughter of the king, American dream, fit be din mein Hindustani, so don't misunderstand me. I do it for the people, yes, I do it for my family.
Tonight, the Emerging Artist Award goes to Raja Kumari.
I had to put him on mute, I had to put him on mute.
For her originality and authenticity, but mainly for allowing us to celebrate our differences and be exactly who we are.
Tonight, I am so excited to present the Emerging Artist Award to Raja Kumari. Raja redefined the word trailblazer. As a songwriter, she's penned hits for Gwen Stefani, Fall Out Boy, Fifth Harmony, and even one for me. As a musician herself, she's fused together her Indian roots with American hip-hop to create a brand new lane. Raja has been a force to show young girls everywhere to be proud of their identity. She herself has battled stereotypes, overcome stigmas, and I cannot wait to see how the next chapter unfolds for her. I am so, so incredibly proud to give this year's Emerging Artist Award to Raja Kumari.
Thank you so much. This means a lot to me, especially to get this in America, being born and raised in America and then going to India and really making a career for myself. It means the world to me to come home and receive this. Emerging artist, that's what I truly feel like I am. Being able to put my culture into my fashion means a lot to me. For me, the fashion is part and parcel. It's just as important as the music in my artistic expression. So to be able to bring saris and bindis and bangles into the Western sphere, into the world, and be celebrated for it is amazing. And I hope that this inspires others to keep, you know, bringing their culture forward and really celebrating it. So I just want to thank CINÉMOI for this award. And let's get to some music so you can see what Hindustan has to offer. Let's do it.
Put it up.
Put it up.
Get up. Let it pop.
Careful what you say, karma like a bitch. Shots back at you like a rubber band. Don't believe what you see. Now you in way too deep. The hand that you bite had the upper hand. Karma kills you quicker than the reaper can. Don't believe what you see. Karma come in your sleep. Nah, nah, nah.
Make room for the queen of Hindustan. Stand up for the daughter of the king.
Bloodshed leak out if the play call then get difficult. Third world mentality lethal, we be serious. No compromise, the loyalty over the TV watch. Everything that bleeds, breathe, ain't at peace with us. All propaganda we do see, we just keep it hushed. Don't find it hard to sleep off them dreams of the Taj Mahal. Lost hearts running seeking peace in these wicked streets. China got the whole world locked and key.
What that really mean?
Bombs over jungles, ones at temples, pray to Hanuman. Karma's all around us, burn the ashes, turn us back to dust. Careful what you say, karma like a bitch. Shots back at you like a rubber band. Yeah,
nobody, what you see?
Nah, nah. Don't talk, make sure you don't get in our way. 1-2-1-2, my pillar, don't talk. Make sure you don't get in our way. Get in our way. Make sure you don't
get in our way.
Make sure you don't
get in our way.
Make sure you don't
get in our way.
Check, pull up. Diamond bindi shining with the bangles out. Not pushing up in Bentley trucks. Only G6, you know the wheels is up. Praise to my maker, got the Hindu guap. Only rings from a pharaoh, better be king to gully gang in the slang. Test your luck. When the last time you seen a Hindustani stunt? The world shit for real. From the East End, never be. If it's with Brazilian, cause I break bread with a billion. Respect for my bloodline, the deceased. Send my Banjis over to Gandhi and now we feast. King that, bring the crown back with the jewels. Yeah, you took that, but it's the get back. It's a move. Yes, I chin check every syllable for the street. Yeah, the world blind, but my third eye see the heat. 1-2-1-2, not killers, don't talk.
Make sure you don't get in
the way. Yeah. 1-2-1-2, my pillar, don't talk. Yeah. Get in our way. Make sure you don't
get in our way.
Make sure you don't
get in our way.
Make sure you don't get in our way.
Make sure you don't.
Gucci B, on Juicy, on that Biggie B. Shook when they see a deity.
Now this is the record that changed everything for me, so I want you guys to enjoy this one. Hey,
run and tell your mommy, the streets go ra-ba-bum-bum, ra-ba-bum-bum, ra-ba-bum-bum. It's coming from the gully.
Raja Kumari. I go harder than anybody. Daughter of the king, American dream. Fir bhi dil hai Hindustani. So don't misunderstand me. I do it for the people. Yes, I do it for my family. Mainly, I'm gonna get it. I'm with it. I make it.
Run, run.
I'm gonna get it. I'm in it until it's
done, done.
They tried to stop me. Don't make the same mistake. They tried to copy, but they can't take my place. Cause oh God, all eyes on the underdog. Go hard.
Go hard.
No time for your none at all. Whole squad. Four ties on the boulevard. Running through the streets of dogs. Flowing like the Ganga. Huh. Run and tell your mommy. The streets go rubba-bum-bum. 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 Yeah, yeah. It's coming from the
gully.
It's coming from the coming from the gully. It's coming from the city slum slum. Yeah, yeah.
She is so fantastic. Tonight we'll be awarding the Best Fashion Feature Film. The nominated films tonight showcase diversity, creativity, and powerful storytelling. Our first nominee is Mighty Oak, a story about overcoming death, tragedy, and adversity with the healing power of music.
Morning, Mr. Biggs. Thanks for the guitar. This thing is amazing.
Who's that?
A lieutenant upstairs.
You writing a lot of songs?
I actually wrote a song yesterday.
I'm Gina.
Oh.
Do you know anything about the man who owned that tailor?
Lon Jackson, lead singer of Army of Love.
Do you believe in reincarnation?
What if we were all meant to be together? You, me, Vaughn, the band, just in a different way, in a different time. Is that so crazy?
Are you guys ready to meet your new frontman?
Oh my God.
What a fantastic film. Don't go anywhere. We have so much more to come.
The CinéFashion Film Awards will be back with the award for Best Director and a special presentation that you don't want to miss. This and more when the CinéFashion Film Awards returns.
Welcome back to the 2020 CinéFashion Film Awards. The next award of the night is for Best Director in a Fashion Feature Film. Here to present is the very handsome Sam Adegoke.
Thank you, Kelly, and good evening, everyone. I'm very excited to present our next category for Best Director in a Fashion Feature Film. This award is given to those directors who've exhibited outstanding artistic vision, creativity, and visual storytelling. Let's take a look at our four amazing nominees.
Best Director in a Fashion Feature
Welcome.
Film, Kitty Green.
I want those new pages before I get on the plane.
He promised them first thing.
Where are we at?
200K in 2 points.
That's boom.
Maybe you can put it in.
Rachel Lee Goldberg.
He's bad news. You don't date guys like that.
Maybe that's good for a change.
Allahu Akbar.
Taufik Baba. Manny Velasquez.
I cannot wait to see who this winner is. Okay, guys. The winner of the Best Director in a Fashion Feature Film is Taufik Baba.
So this is Taufik Baba from Morocco. I'm Oliver Black's director. First of all, I would love to thank you and thank everybody there, the judges, the jury, CINÉMOI Fashion Film Awards. It's really unbelievable and incredible to be awarded there. Sometimes you try, it's kind of a torture and funny too, because you try to make a speech and somehow you lose words, you become speechless. So this is the situation I'm in right now. I'm really speechless. I try to tell a story about slavery, about human trafficking, about discrimination. It's so painful, but I think I told what I wanted to tell. So. Thank you so much. You can never imagine how How do you feel about that, about things that people don't want to see or don't want to hear? So it's all my great honor and my gratitude. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Well done, Taufik. Our second nominee for Best Fashion Feature Film celebrates the 45th anniversary of the Rocky Horror Picture Show, with never-before-seen footage and insider commentary on the history of the Rocky Horror Picture Show franchise. Let's take a look.
Everyone here to the Rocky Horror Picture Show here at the 8th Street Playhouse!
Enchanté.
He's gonna send us to another planet?
Planet! Smell it! Jet!
Let's do the time warp again!
They didn't know what to do with it. They didn't know what it was about.
Be
every year, the CinéFashion Film Awards is brought to you by CINÉMOI, a network that delivers curated programming on films, fashion, and international lifestyle specials. CINÉMOI gives viewers a front row seat to all things elegant and glamorous. Let's take a look at the amazing year they've had.
You want to know me secret, do you?
We must think of the future, Billy. This is our big chance.
How good and kind of you to remind me. How good, how true.
She was just entrancing. You couldn't sort of take your eyes off her.
If you're into fashion, this is the place to be.
What can I do? This film has to be seen. Anything I can do, we are events. That's the story.
Each of us, we all have the power to instigate change and to make this world a more just place for all of us.
I don't think that I will change the world, but you know, I will push the people to ask the questions which they are not asking.
Sit, please, join us.
What a fantastic year of programming they've had. I'm so pleased to introduce the woman behind it all, the president of CINÉMOI, Daphna Edwards-Zeiman.
Thank you so much, Kelly. You look so lovely tonight, and you're doing such a wonderful job being our host this evening. Again, thank you so much, everybody, for joining us this evening for a special celebration. The past year has been difficult on all of us. We've all felt isolated, yet united in fighting an enemy we can't even see. But tonight, we're celebrating masterpieces and the masters, directors, filmmakers, designers, musicians, artists, that have all come together to create an evening the likes of which we couldn't even imagine. So thank you for joining us in this experience that dictates the future of what's to come. And I want to congratulate all the nominees and all the winners for this amazing creativity and the beauty. Thank you so much to Asaf Bletcher, our executive producer, and our entire CINÉMOI team for making this evening even possible. Thank you, everybody, for being here.
And don't forget to follow us on social media at CINÉMOI Official and use hashtag CFFAS so you can be a part of tonight's conversation. Don't go anywhere. We have an amazing show ahead of us. We'll be right back.
When we are back, the award for Best Costume Designer and a special tribute to iconic fashion designer Diane von Furstenberg. This and more when the CinéFashion Film Awards returns.
Welcome back to the 2020 CinéFashion Film Awards. Our next award of the night is for Best Costume Designer in a Fashion Feature Film. Here to present this is a fashionista herself, Sutton Strzok.
Hey, Kelly, and good evening, everyone. I'm so excited to join you tonight and introduce you to a category that is near and dear to my heart. It's Best Costume Design in a Fashion Feature Film. These four artists are spectacular. Let's take a look at the nominees.
Best Costume Designer in a Fashion Feature Film. Maya Lieberman.
First one
Rachel
in,
Danner one. Best.
Night.
You're smart. You have to be smart. It's a tough job, but I can see that you've got what it takes.
I want the new baby.
Buaza Waradi.
I had my hair bobbed in a 1930s bob. I
Manny Velasquez.
The curls, the whole goddamn lot. Well, that was a disaster, that bit. And I would sing and dance. The poor customers, I think about it to this day.
Whew, again, that is a tough category. There is so much talent here. Okay, the winner of the Best Costume Designer in a Fashion Feature Film is... Maya Lieberman.
Hello, thank you so much to the CinéFashion Film Awards for this great honor. It was such a joy to make this movie. We had so much fun. So to be recognized for it is just really extra special, icing on the cake. I want to thank Rachel Lee Goldenberg for her faith in me and her collaboration, and to Matt Smith for being awesome and a great producer, Jessica and Josh for being incredible muses, and to my crew, Mev and Elke and Phil and Catherine and so many more, Jenny, thank you guys. We won an award, it's so exciting. I loved making this movie. I'll remember the experience forever. It was so great and thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Congratulations, Maya. Our next nominee for Best Fashion Feature Film is Valley Girl, a love story with a punk rock twist. This story inspires us all to follow our dreams at any cost.
Where would you want to go?
Anywhere.
What would you want to do?
Anything.
He's bad news. You don't date guys like that.
Maybe that's good for a change.
Why are you doing this?
Those rich people are gonna hate you.
I got a special guest here this evening.
There's this fashion college.
Where is it?
New York City.
You're not moving across the country with the guy we've never met.
You have this shiny, bright, perfect life.
I definitely want to see that one. An icon is someone worthy of respect and esteem, a true trailblazer, a visionary. And I can think of no greater fashion designer to receive our Designer Icon Award than the person we are honoring tonight.
All women inspire. I'm always inspired by the strength of women.
Diane von Furstenberg is a style setter and leader in the feminine silhouette since launching her iconic fashion brand in 1972.
I just arrived in New York at a time in which I couldn't find what I would have liked for myself, so that's how I got involved.
Admired for her sensual femininity and renowned for her iconic wrap dress and signature bold prints, Diane von Furstenberg and her brand have become symbols of female empowerment.
There was a little wrap top with a skirt, and that did very well. And I thought maybe I should turn that little wrap top into a dress. Anybody's dress, anytime, anywhere, all the time.
DVF's wide-reaching appeal to both young and old, rich and poor, size 2 and size 26, has defined the brand for nearly 5 decades, making Diane one of few female designers who have survived in a notoriously fickle industry.
I guess my great ambition was to be a free woman.
Tonight, we celebrate DVF's distinct sensibility, her supreme talent for design, and for inspiring millions of fashion lovers to be bold and eclectic. Diane von Furstenberg is our Designer Icon 2020.
Every girl, every woman will find a little thing that will inspire her and will make her stronger.
I am so happy and proud to be here tonight for my good friend, Diane von Furstenberg. She is the woman who not only dressed us in glamorous clothes, sexy clothes, and modern clothes, but also said 7 words which have meant the world to so many women. Be the woman you want to be. It doesn't sound so much, but it really means everything when it comes to fashion and when it comes to life and growth of modern women. I've known Diane for a long time and I've seen many of the things that she has designed, but always they are thoughtful, they are interesting, and they are energetic. It gives me so much pride and joy tonight to make Diane von Furstenberg Designer Icon Award.
Thank you, Susie. Thank you, CINÉMOI. I am very honored to get this Icon Award. I don't know if I really deserve it, but I just want to remind everyone that it's all about being in charge, a woman in charge. To be in charge is not an aggressive statement, it's a commitment to ourselves. It's owning who we are. We own our imperfection, they become our asset. We own our vulnerability, it becomes our strength. So thank you, CINÉMOI. Thank you, Susie. I love you all. And remember, be a woman in charge.
Our final nominee for Best Fashion Feature Film is Oliver Black. This story follows the journey of a boy who crosses Morocco to make the art of circus, but gets in over his head when he joins ISIS.
Tu dois fuir. Tu es en danger.
Allahu Akbar.
Je pars au village de ma petite fille.
Où les attaques sont montées en blanc.
Général de guerre, vit pour la guerre. S'il ne trouve pas, il la provoque.
Maintenant, je suis Oliver Black.
I am so inspired by all this artistry. Don't forget to follow us on social media at CINÉMOI Official for exclusive access to all things fashion. We'll be right back.
The CinéFashion Film Awards will be back with the final awards of the night, Best Actor and Best Feature Film. This and more when the CinéFashion Film Awards returns.
Welcome back to the 2020 CinéFashion Film Awards. Our next award is for Best Actor in a Fashion Feature Film. Let's take a look at our nominees.
Thank you, Kelly. You look amazing. Good evening, everyone. I am so excited to be here celebrating great fashion. I know a lot of us have been taking our Zoom calls from the waist up and wearing pajamas on the bottom, but hey, for the record, I promise I have a really cute skirt on right now. Anyways, let's get to Best Actor in a Fashion Feature Film. Let's take a look at the nominees.
Best Actor in a Fashion Feature Film. Hassan Rishir.
Anywhere.
Josh Whitehouse.
What would you want to do?
Anything.
guitar.
Tommy Reagan.
This thing's amazing.
Who's that?
A new tenor upstairs.
You writing a lot of songs?
I actually wrote a song yesterday.
You did?
Modu Embau.
Welcome.
Matthew McFadden.
Whatever's going on, you can tell me. That's what I'm here for. You have to be smart. It's a tough job, but I can see that you've got what it takes.
There is such incredible talent in this category. Okay, guys. The winner of the Best Male Actor in a Fashion Feature Film is Modu Mbau.
I am Modu Mbau. I'm from Dakar in Senegal. I live in Morocco. I am very, very proud and happy that Oliver Black is nominated in your festival and I won an award as Best Actor. Thank you. I played Friday, a young boy who went to Mike Seven to join all the people. What are no matter Israel? Religion, tongue, skin color, and race. And I believe I did. Love and peace.
Congratulations, Modu. And finally, we have the award that you have all been waiting for, the award for Best Fashion Feature Film. Let's take a look at our nominees.
Best Fashion Feature Film.
I'm Gina.
Mighty Oak.
Know anything about the man who owned that tailor?
Bone Jackson, lead singer of Army of Love.
Do you believe in reincarnation?
Oliver Black.
Je pars au village de ma petite fille.
Où les soldats sont montés en blanc.
Rocky Horror 45. Valley Girl.
He's bad news. You don't date guys like that.
Maybe that's good for a change.
Okay, the big award of the night. The winner of the best feature film is Valley Girl.
Hey everyone, thanks so much to all the folks at CINÉMOI and the CinéFashion Film Awards for the Best Fashion Feature Film for Valley Girl. I'm really excited to accept this award and I just want to shout out a big thanks to the folks at MGM for all their support, Cassidy Lang especially, who was really deeply involved in the fashion for this film, John Glickman, Gary Barber, our incredible costume designer, Maya Lieberman, who's so talented and really helped pull this together, as well as our inspirational director, Rachel Goldenberg, who had an undying vision that she stuck to for this film, and my producing partner, Matt Smith. We had a great time making this movie and we're really excited to win this award. Thank you so much.
Hi, this is Matt Smith, producer of Valley Girl. I want to thank the CinéFashion Film Awards for honoring us with the Best Fashion Feature Film Award. First, I want to give a big shout out to our costume designer, Maya Lieberman. She just crushed it on this movie. I also want to thank our director, Rachel Goldenberg, writer Amy Talkington, my fellow producers, Stephen Wolf, John Glickman, Cassidy Lang, Josh, Jess, and all our amazing cast, crew, and music department. It was a labor of love for everybody, and we all appreciate it. Thank you.
Congratulations to all of our winners from the past two nights. Thank you all so much for joining me for this amazing event. Cheers to all of you, and I'll see you next year. Stay happy, stay healthy, and stay safe. Good night. I love you all.